Book of James chapter 2 says we shouldn't be people who said, oh, that rich person, sit in the front row. Oh, you poor stinky person from Skid Row, you better sit in the back. Ew. Folks, we just got to have a sincere love for everyone. Where it doesn't matter where they come from, what level of education, where they live, what they have, we should love everyone in the same level.